position. So from the 36 now, first and 10. This run will start with Connor. And nothing doing on his first run. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Now a throw here to his running back. And he'll get up near the 45 at the 44. Just play number three here on the opening drive. It's an early third and one. To throw is Murray. Looking right side of his guy in the air. That's Moore. And he's going to have the Cardinals first down as they get five there on third and two. They kept it simple there, CD, only needing the short gain to move the chain, so they didn't want to go with a deep throw. They just go with a safer, shorter throw and able to convert.
play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Goes on the give to Edwards alone. He's got some space here. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Great gains back to back. Last time over 30 yards, better than 20 here. Seven. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Consecutive positive runs for him on the last two snaps. He's certainly producing. We're trying to put the offense on his back and just move them down the field where his number is called. The way he's running it, I keep going back to it.
And he's got it. In for the Chiefs touchdown. Patrick Mahomes fighting Miko Hardman. And the Chiefs are back within a couple of the lead. Throw for it. And this is caught. So they get the two points, and now we're even at 8-8. So 8-8, our score now as he'll send this one away. From just inside, it's throwing a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And they had the touchdown during the last drive, and I'm guessing that you like the balance they had on that last drive.
Absolutely love what they were doing, because to be able to hold the defense that much, every good call you have, that pass is working pretty well for you.
Makes you look like a genius.
It really does. Also, let you know that your preparation was pretty good, and now the defense has to do it with the
a smart move there at the end of the play. Picks up the first down and then slides to the field. An option handoff, giving to Connor. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe 3.
Vision is so important for the man in the middle, because his ability to look through all the clutter that's happening in front of him, diagnose a play, and then go make it and finish it, that's when the great ones know that they have the goods.
This down inside the 15. The gain of 5 that time gives him the conversion and makes it first and goal.
Looked like a pretty smart decision that time to keep the football on the quarterback.
It was, because you saw how the runner got swarmed. So you got to pull the ball from his arms, keep it yourself, and get what you can. And the most underrated player on this play is the running back, because even if he doesn't have the ball, he has to act like he does to attract the defense.
And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1 yard line. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Pretty good first down play. Keeps him ahead of schedule, as they say.
And ostensibly, they could go right back to it, because there are multiple options on this play. Hand it inside, quarterback tucks it and keeps it, quarterback throws the ball downfield. You should be able to react to the defense and have an option available on every snap.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Now receiver in motion left. Inside the 5 yard line. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Murray sets to throw on 4. He's got a swing and it's caught. End zone touchdown. Arizona. Zach Ertz from 40 yards out. In motion right. It's caught for one. And they are 3 for 3 on 2-point conversions as he is in the end zone for the score. After the touchdown, out goes Prater to kick.
the Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left. More than enough time to score a few completions to get reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
We've got the Mahomes throw here complete to Kelce.
And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line.
That one good for 20 on the catch and run. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Mahomes now on first down. Hitting his favorite target, Travis Kelce, on a touchdown pass. And the Chiefs get a late score here in the final minute of the first half. Harrison Butker is on for the extra point. And this is now a one-point game. Touchdown. Here's Butker on to kick it away. From just inside the 20, a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And with a one-point lead, you have to think they'll be looking just to get this to halftime. Buying time to his left. Out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. The escapability in evidence there as that one good for 15 in the first. Here's Murray. Dancing to his left. This is Cook. Down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 18 seconds to go in the first half.
Overhaul.
First down, Murray on the move to his left. From the left side, complete. That's Cowder. And he'll head out of bounds inside the 10, marking down at the 9. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. Murray gonna throw. He'll get this to Cotter underneath, and he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Now Murray again. Touchdown Cardinals. Kyler Murray fighting Marquise Brown. And the Cardinals will extend their lead here just before halftime. So, Charles, that's 3 touchdowns on 3 drives, and it's just been an offensive barrage so far.
Great word, Parker. Use a barrage right there. I'm going to add another word if you don't mind. How about perfection? No surprise that they're leading right now. Absolute dominance throughout this ball game. No signs of slowing down.
Connor going to try and run it. And he is in the end zone. So, they get 2 out on the ball here. Just one half time. 4 seconds, all that remain here this first half as the kick gets away. Short kick, one of the uphill, take it down. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line. Two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gore.
It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. As they begin their second half here, Charles, offensively, you know, not where they want to be. They're losing this ballgame. They're very much within striking distance. We'll see what adjustments they make in the second half.
Is that the end of the glass half full, half empty type of a deal? Which way do you want to look at it? Because you're right, right on the scoreboard. But there are definitely opportunities now. Because if they want to go and get going in this one, get back to the running game. I think there are going to be some places to go with it.
That's a good point because they virtually have nothing going in the ground game in that first half.
22 yards on the catch and run, a first down.
When you get a big tight end like this, sometimes it takes more than one man to bring him down. Oftentimes your best bet, just jump on and hold on and wait for your teammates to arrive to help get him on the ground.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And it's incomplete.
Well, you know me, whether you need it or not, I'm going to give a little unsolicited advice. Just throw it downfield out of the pocket, only if you're absolutely sure. You can run it and try to get those yards.
He's going to be stopped up just short of the first down at the Cardinals 38. 46 yards on the ground for him so far. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. To throw is Mahomes.
Saw there, that's winning football.
Yellow!
Mahomes throwing on third. He's got his man, that's Hardman. And he is going to have the Chiefs first down as they manage to convert, and that'll keep the drive alive.
Yellow!
Murray now. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
The stops, they can keep them out of that area.
He now Murray's throw complete here to his receiver Brown. Here's play number 7 on the drive. This is 3rd and 7. Moore, the man in motion.
Big A Sophie, Big A
Sophie. In motion goes the tight end. This one complete, Ingram. Justin Pugh, the left guard that time. Throwing now is Murray. Looking outside of his cannon. That's Ingram. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. Moore, the man in motion. In motion comes the tight end left. Secondary looked down on the field. I almost thought I saw Kyler Murray in an Oklahoma jersey.
The colors are similar, though, right?
Yeah.
He is not just quick, because he's every bit of that. He truly is fast. He's as fast as the fastest players in the NFL. He puts it all together, makes the proper read. You can see the defense's eyes go wide, because now they've got to deal with him downfield. He's hard to get down.
Going a gain of a yard, and it'll be 4th down.
You're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. You're able to keep the quick pass in front of you and stop the right there.
They're gonna run. Here's Connor. And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have the 1st down as he's tackled at the 2. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on 4th down.
I don't think there's any question, but at this stage, the stop troops, the defensive guys, they got to use their 3 timeouts here. They've got to stop them and get the ball back.
Yeah, if you're on 2-3 score deficit window that they're in now, you got to get an ASAP.
No doubt about it. You stop them, use your timeouts. Easier to move the ball offense without timeouts than to stop them on defense without using them.
Second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete. To give you an idea of how accurate he's been throwing the football in the second half, that's just his 2nd incompletion.
Well, if he's that locked in, that means everyone's locked in, because to me it's like throwing a no-hitter in baseball. The pitcher may get the credit, but a lot of people making plays behind him in the field.
He's going to go down just inside the 5-yard line. Chris Jones able to drop him for a loss of 2, and that will bring up 4th down. Defensively, they were all over that one. He decided to keep it. There were a lot of eyes just darted on it.
I wonder if he followed the progressions properly there. I think maybe he really wanted to run with the football. Turned out not to be the correct decision.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So the Cardinals, they've got the football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Swim.
Murray and company going for it on 4th. Touchdown! Kyler Murray finding Marquise Brown. And the Cardinals have extended their lead to 13 now here in the 3rd. They'll send the tight end in motion right. In motion right is the tight end. As he'll take this one in for the score. to kick. We'll see a return here from the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. But probably not much that they can do at this point. See, the down three scores late in the fourth quarter. This is going to be a little too much to overcome.
Yeah, look at that swinging ball in the end. It was all right with the wall around that because one team was clearly better than the other in this one. And while they didn't reach blowout status, I think we knew who was going to win this one well before we got to this stage.
Snap to Mahomes.